Hello, families, and welcome to preschool. I'll be your teacher, Miss Laura.
And I'm Miss Kiera.
And let's get to know a little bit about ourselves.
I've had 3 years of working professionally with children ages birth to five, and I'm now a pre-K teacher assistant here at Nag's Head that I attended from first to fifth grade. I enjoy working with children because each day is a new day and I get to be a part of their messy yet amazing learning process. I'm in school for business, administration, and management. I was born and raised here on the Outer Banks, so the beach is my happy place. My favorite thing to do is arts and crafts, and I like to spend my free time with my family and friends. I have three dogs, Jax, Cardi, and Cartoon.
A little bit about me. I've been a Dare County Schools pre-K teacher for 14 years. I was Nag's Head's Teacher of the Year for the 2014-15 school year. I have a birth through kindergarten certification from ECU. And just a little bit about me personally, I've been married to my husband, Aaron, for 20 years. We have two sons together, Keegan, 21, and Finn, 18, who both live together down in Wilmington. And in my spare time, I enjoy going for runs and playing the piano. Oh, and I have a little dog up here, Fergie Girl, who loves to go to the beach and help my husband surf. What will your child need? Well, here are the supplies that they will need to start our school year. A regular backpack, tennis shoes each day, a blanket or towel for nap, a water bottle each day, a complete change of clothes, and a spiral notebook. And if you're able to donate any of these items below, that would be greatly appreciated. What do you need to do to get your child ready to start school? I will need a copy of your physicals and immunizations. They can be faxed to school at this number. You need to register your child online here at the Dare County Schools website. You can click on Parents and Enroll in School. And then I need you to complete my parent survey that's in your email. Our daily schedule. Okay. We have two recesses each day, so dress your child appropriately. We will have hot, rainy, windy, and cold recesses. So unless we're under a weather advisory, we will go outside. So keep in mind a raincoat might be a good item to have on those light, rainy days. We will eat lunch in our classrooms, and we will have a 1 hour rest nap time. Pre-K students dismiss earlier in the afternoon. So if your child is a parent pickup, please be on time. We dismiss at 2 o'clock. So this is my daily schedule, and it will be emailed out to you as well. Contact information. If you have not already, please join me on Remind. I use this app to text back and forth with individual families and the whole class. Also email. This is my email, and I will email you regularly updates and information. My school phone number is here with my extension and Ms. Kiera's email as well. This is our Google Meet code that we will use whenever we have parent meetings or conferences. And my office hours are typically during our nap time, which falls in that 12:30 to 1:30 timeframe. So a little bit about our classroom. Our classroom is a safe, kind, peaceful, and helpful place. So we're going to really be focusing on safety, independence, mindfulness, regulating and managing our emotions, and having good manners. Our classroom expectations are that you are on time, that you are kind, and that you do your best. What will we learn? Well, we're going to work on basic letters and letter sounds, numbers and quantities, and writing letter-like forms. And just a couple topics that we will be learning throughout the year. Some examples include farms and pirates and outer space, zoo, community helpers, and just so much more. We'll learn a unit of study about one a week, or sometimes we'll do for 2 weeks. So that's it. That's our classroom in a nutshell. Again, if you need anything or have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. And we look forward to having a wonderful year with all of your students. Thanks, and bye.